Friends by Ms. Moem. From the day life starts until it ends, we have the chance to make lots of friends. They're dotted all about life's line, to chatter to pass the time, to show support, to be a mate, to make sure that you celebrate the milestones you have reached and passed, to hold your hand as you breathe your last. There's friends who you'd do anything for, who never ask for anything more than companionship and fun and laughter. No need to wonder what they're after. They're there to listen when you're in need. They offer advice and you take heed because you know their intentions are good, and they'd always help you if they could. Then there are friends who take, and though not bad, they seem to make a mountain of the smallest matters. Those friendships seem to end in tatters. The ones who, when your problems mount, just disappear and you can't count on them at all. Not necessarily because they're mean, but because it's just the way they've always been. Spending time with friends is a great thing to do. You find them near, you find them far. You're not responsible for how others are, but what kind of friend are you?